Strange is launching missile strikes on Arkham City from Wonder Tower. You shut this place down. Joker's taken Talia. I'm going after them.
You can't. Hundreds will be killed. I need your help to stop the attack.
He'll kill Talia.
You need to think this through. Batman can't let all these people die.
My tracker is not activated. Reroute all Wayne Tech satellites to boost the signal.
I can't do that. I realize it is difficult, Sam. But you need to decide if one life is worth sacrificing to save 1,000.
Don't do this, Alfred.
Batman must save Gotham. I'm sorry, but deep down, you know I'm right.
Oracle, do not lose Talia's signal. Okay, the tower's locked down. No way in without the codes. One of the choppers will be carrying the master control program. I just need to find that chopper.
Targets are all hit. Sector 4 is lit up like a Christmas tree. Hit successful. Multiple inmate casualties. Successful. Inmate targets neutralized. Casualties in Sector 3 are high. Returning to base. Target is hit. Multiple targets down. Body count is high. Target is hit. All targets are lit. I repeat, we have multiple successful strikes, all on target. It's successful. Inmate targets neutralized. Successful. Multiple inmate casualties. I'm showing multiple hits in sec. Boom. Scratch 20 more inmates. Targets down. Body count is high. It's successful. Inmate targets neutralized. Target is hit. Targets neutralized. Multiple targets down. Body count is high. I'm showing multiple hits in Sector 2. Hit successful. Multiple inmate casualties.
Structure is hit.
successful. Inmate targets neutralized.
I've got the code. I'm heading to Wonder Tower.
Good. You're doing the right thing. The code should let you enter via the guard room near the main gate.
Don't lose Talia's signal. When I'm finished in the tower, I'm going after her. She doesn't know Joker. She's out of her depth. I need to save her.
Scans of the area are showing 15, no, 17 casualties. down. Body count is high. Target is hit. Showing multiple hits in Sector 2. Hit successful. Multiple inmate casualties.
New inmates. They were headed for the underground tunnel system.
Those Tiger Guards have stun sticks. I need to attack from behind to avoid being hit.
We will let you know when we are ready to move them down to the execution chamber.
Affirmative, Command.
Help us! Please! Someone!
If your actions caused this poor man to die. I have a question for you. Before my arrival, this city was drowning under a tide of filth. Have you ever considered that all this is your fault? Your presence created...
Hold it! Don't move!
Like germs, they spread. You created the environment that allowed the germ to mutate, to become stronger. Look at the Joker. Would he even exist if not for you? It must be depressing. All your sacrifices, and yet, you are the one to blame. Oh, this is beautiful. We have at long last defeated the great Batman. Soon, I will take my rightful place at my master's side. We will rule over this world. So thank you, Batman. For all your help. Now, kill him!
small town.
A pointless effort, Dark Knight.
Sorry, I know we shouldn't have, but it's chaos in there.
Strange is killing everyone he sent in here. He calls it Protocol 10.
What do you want us to do?
Wait here. I'm going after Strange.
With extreme force, followed by a level 9 and 10 psychiatric profiling. Rule 3. Tiger operatives have full jurisdiction in Arkham City. If for any reason a Tiger operative approaches or issues an order to you, you must immediately adopt a kneeling position and place your hands on the back of your head. Failure to adopt this position will be considered an aggressive response and will be met with extreme force. These rules are mandatory, and by the power vested in me, by the people of Gotham City, lawful.
You.
I told you I'd be back.
Well, you took your time. It's crazy back there. First Joker's men came down here and started setting up camp. I did what you said and hid, but
What happened?
There were guards. You know, the ones that work for Strange. They came down and started killing everyone. It was a bloodbath.
It sounds like Strange is trying to cover his tracks. You seem to be good at hiding, Doctor. Stay here and do it again. I'll deal with the guards in that room.
That's the last one. Area secure. Tiger 43 to tell. Room is secure. All new inmates are neutralized. Well done. Protocol 10 is progressing beautifully. As we move into the final stage of Protocol 10, I would like to congratulate all Tiger forces on this wonderful achievement. As I look at the screens in front of me, I can see that we are rapidly approaching fatalities of 22%. My projections show that within 3 hours, every single inmate of Arkham City will be dead. Then Protocol 10 will move into Stage 2.
Anyone got eyes on Target?
By the end of the month, new camps in Keystone and Metropolis will open, each modeled after Arkham City. You should all be proud of your part in this. We are the solution this world needs. We are the future.
Another casualty at my location. Target has vanished.
Close and prime.
Switching to thermal.
This was a crime.
I've got a visual on Target. Target spotted above us at my location.
Huh?
Target is moving this way. Target spotted above us at my location. Target is moving this way.
Huh?
Target is moving this way.
Target has vanished. Repeat, I have lost the...
Target is moving this way! Target is lost!
The door.
Yes, sir.
The door opens. Kill anyone in the elevator.
What if it's one of us?
It's not. Control says that it's Batman.
Nice. Locked in.
I'm nearly at the top. I'll stop him.
I know. How did he ever manage all this? He's killed hundreds of people, and he's got full authorization from the city. It's insane.
He's working with someone. I intend to find out who the moment I stop Protocol 10.
the tower. No sign of Batman.
Continue your search.
Affirmative. Sweeping the tower.
Moving this way! Anyone got eyes on target?
He's in the room. Batman is in there with you.
Target spotted! Target is moving this way! Move to locate!
Smoke to escape. Target is
Batman's over there. Are you blind? Batman's over there.
Target has vanished.
I know you are here, Batman. It's too late.
Anyone got eyes on target?
I am better than you, Mr. Wayne.
You have not won. You cannot win. I, Hugo Strange, am your successor. I have saved Gotham.
Oracle, shut this place down.
My pleasure.
You've ruined everything.
Strange.
I have powerful friends, Batman. This is just the beginning. You cannot stop me. Soon I will command forces beyond your comprehension.
I have achieved what the great Batman could never do. Gotham will forever thank Hugo Strange! Oh.
Oh. Your part of this is over, Professor Strange.
Why? I did everything you wanted.
Indeed. You clearly demonstrated that Batman is better than you. Let him die, Detective.
He was your puppet, Ra's. Why?
You said I could replace you. This was our vision.
And you failed to see it through.
But...
when you came to me with Batman's identity, I gave you this chance to prove your worth, providing you with limitless resources for your plan. You came close, but you have failed me.
He's going to die, Ra's. He needs medical attention. Now!
Do as you wish, Detective. He's already dead to me.
I'm so close. Just give me more time.
Too late. I don't give second chances. This is a good day, Detective.
Good? People are dying.
The world will not miss them. Why should you? Look at my work. You may have defeated Strange, but this is just the beginning. Come with me. We will wipe this world clean.
Never. You're wrong, Ra's. You've become what you've always fought against. And I will stop you.
I doubt it.
Computer, activate protocol 11.
What are you doing?
Passcode Wayne. No!
Get out of there!